I feel the presence of a guard in the next room. I'll use my Farsi ability to see him, but I'd better be quiet. I don't want him to see me. Ugh! I have to reach that room and get a gun. Miss Sophia, our men in Greece found the temple.
Really? Make all the preparations. I'm leaving immediately. At least, the trident will be mine.
Yes, madam. Maybe, if I press that button, I will release the other prisoners. They will be able to take care of this guard. Thank you. My Farsi ability shows me a door. I could lead that guard inside and lock him away from me.
Thank you.
It's Sophia's notebook. I'm gonna read it. I managed to capture Curtis Trent. He was injured, and it was easy. I need his special powers, so I gave him drugs from my rare plants. It didn't work, but I'll keep trying. These drugs just reduce his abilities. I can make an antidote by using ingredients from my plants. The green and the purpura broadleaf fern is the key. They'll put him to sleep for 2 days, and as long as he'll wake up, he'll be fine again. So, there's a cure. These bits will pay for what's did to me. Huh? What's this? Sophia writes more here. Let's see. Since Lara took the Eye of Isis from me, I have no power, and soon I'll start getting cold. My man made a new weapon, like the one I had, but its powers are limited. I'll use it only if it's absolutely necessary. I need something stronger. I need Poseidon's Trident. I will be able to control the water. No one could beat me again. My men found the location of the temple where it's hidden. It's close to a Greek village called Posidi. Now they are digging. Soon it will be mine. So, Sophia has more plans. I have to stop her, but I can't if I don't have my powers. So here's the plan. I'll make an antidote myself in her labs. Then I have to reach Lara somehow and inform her. I will be very glad. This room is full of guards. I'd better be careful and avoid them. Ugh!